Eres como un hermano para mí. You're like a brother to me. You're like a brother to me. Ahora veamos la pronunciación figurada. You're like a brother to me. You're like a brother. You're like a brother too. You're like a brother to me. Good. Once more. You're like a. You're like a brother. You're like a brother too. You're like a brother to me. Entonces, ¿cómo se dice? ¿Eres como un hermano para mí? Great. You're like a brother to me. ¿Y esto quiere decir? Excellent job. Eres como un hermano para mí. Bye bye. See you soon.